a lot of goaltenders, when they push off, they go out like this, and they'll go body to body, and then they leave that short side. The key thing to always remember on the short side is how we use our middle skate. So as I come across, I recognize there's a player on the short side. I'm driving this skate. Watch how it rotates this skate around to slow to the position. I'll do it slowly. And it causes my skate to roll around before I excel out to the shot. With a traditional way, we're usually pushing off the post, we'll push it to the middle. But again, another thing I do with my body is I advance my weight forward. Okay, so as I push, my weight is pushing forward. So I'm already setting up my shoulders. I'm releasing into the position, and there's no wasted movement of arming my body mechanics there. Okay, so that's especially in the short side coming out. Well, how much am I going to have to adjust since I stopped when I did that? Zero. I am sure, the term I like to use is shot ready. So again, it all starts with our post setup. We start with our post, and we're kind of like this, and we're not set properly, not recognizing the threats. And it could be a quick active shot like that. We might have time to set, but we want to get onto our edges, get balanced as quick as we can. Okay? Stop it now. Okay, so you're going to look like